It's going in. Have a seat. Grab it in that guy.
Thanks, guys.
Great.
It's a message, Gene.
Hey, wait, what do you think of that Jennifer Beals now? Is she a great actress or what? Oh. Come on, I think we're talking about an Oscar,
right?
We're
gonna have to make a whole new category.
Oh, stop it. I love the both of you, all right? This night has been beautiful, I swear to you.
Hey, come on, how about that restaurant? Was that great?
That was marvelous. I love the restaurant. You know, but I didn't know you could get Scottish pizza.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Sure.
It was good, wasn't it?
Delicious. I love it.
Oh, yeah.
Oops, didn't give you enough. Hey, listen, let me tell you something. Yeah. About my heart, all right? You didn't have to pick up the check.
Hey, come on. Can we buy a pal some dinner?
Oh, that's beautiful.
How about it?
Well, I have to tell the both of you something.
Mm.
That this was the most beautiful evening of my life. And I hope it never ends.
Thank you, Carl. And you know something? Doesn't have to end here.
Hey, man, you want to watch Friday Night Videos?
No, Carl. I'm telling you. Doesn't have to end here.
Man, what is this? You have to end here. What are you talking about? What is this?
What's the matter, Carl? You like us, don't you?
Sure, I like you. Listen. What are you two talking about?
Come on, Carl. Don't be a tease. You said you loved us.
Yeah, but actually what I meant when I said that I loved you was that...
Look. You know, there are a lot of guys out there I think were very attractive. Cute.
Yeah, have another drink, you know.
No. I'm not gonna have another drink, you know. Listen, what you're trying to do is that you're trying to get me drunk, all right? And I don't like myself when I'm drunk, and I refuse to get drunk tonight. I have enough to drink
already. Hey, look, if you didn't like us, why did you go out with us in the first place?
Listen, now, what... I do like you. But you don't see, what you don't see is, I thought it was gonna be friends and dinners, just having friends. I didn't realize.
Friends? That's what we are to you, are just friends? We call you up, we ask you out, you say great, we go out, we have a great time, and you call us friends? I mean, it's like acquaintances or something.
Oh, Carl, why did you let us pick up the check then, huh? Come on. Baby, this is bigger than the three of us.
Hey, listen, okay. It's not that I don't like you two. It's just that, look.
What?
Let me tell you something.
Okay,
Listen, let me run down to you. Why? I'm very confused right now, all right?
Yes.
You two are my friends, and you're beautiful.
Thank you.
But you're asking me to do something here as a man in my heart.
Yes.
No.
Hey, honey, we're home.
Who are these two? This is not how it looks.
You? Doesn't our menage a trois mean anything to you?
Up, working late, working our fingers to the bone. We come home to find you with another couple.
This is not another couple. This is a couple of friends.
Yes. Yeah, you look pretty friendly just now.
You know, you work years at establishing a good menage, and then it's just destroyed in one night.
Oh, come on, don't get upset, honeys.
I hope you two are happy.
Hey, Miles, wreckers. Hey, come on. We didn't know we was involved, honestly.
No, listen, we don't want to bust up anybody's thing.
Forget it. We're not staying another night in this house with you, you tramp.
Listen, hold up. Before we get out of this, listen. We got some wine here. We got a little nice lighting. Why don't we just, the five of us, have a little party together?
Oh, you are sick.
You're sick! You're a sick man! Come on! There are some couples in this world that still believe that menage a trois is sacred.
Sick!
Man.
Thank you. That was Menage a Trois. The Menage a Trois players, ladies and gentlemen, Jim Belushi, Mary Groves, Julia Louis-Dreyfus, and the man in the mustache, Tim Katharinsky.